Right.
The traffic has come back to normal, just like the good old days. first stop we ever encountered since we left the I-15. That's Valley View. And the other side is Valley View. This is Mandalay Bay Road. This is I-15. On the left and right side, down below, is I-15. We are going to International Market. Stop sign, and on the third, I guess we have to turn right. This is the normal weekday 11 o'clock traffic in Las Vegas. Not so much.
Bangir.
This is their olive oils. The avocado oil. Extra virgin olive oil. I don't know if I would buy olive oil, extra virgin, $17. Or this is the one that I usually buy. $17. This area here are Arabic products. This area. This area here also have Malaysian, Indonesian, Burma, India products. Honey. Here. This is Baraka Al Amira. Russian, Romanian. These are all international products. You can never find this somewhere here in the Vegas Valley or even even nearby. This is the only place you can find Arabic or Persian, Iraqi, and products from the Middle East are in here, and so are your European products, so as Indonesian, Malaysian, Thailand, and Philippine products too. Yeah. So, Turkish Delight, Euro Cream, they're all red cabbage salad, things you don't normally encounter in a regular store, but here they are, Polish pickled. You have also Arabic figs, Ma'amul, Bismaniye, candies from the Middle East, chocolates. Here's a Syrian mixed spices, Lebanese, Za'atar, and then this. These are all foreign looking. And I've seen some German products here. German. Here are German.
I don't believe it. Dua pieces, dua pieces.
So these are Philippine products right here. Longanisas. Longanisas. Barbecue. And that's about the area. Just right here. Products from other countries. Tomaten ketchup, German. Crab. Seafood products. These are European products. Greek products. Like this. Korean products. See this Korean product? I always buy this baby stuff. We have two more. We have a lot of that. I don't think I stopped.
I got to that. Excuse me. Well, this is our Chinese noodle. Vegetables. Mostly Asian vegetables. This things are Asian. Hawaiian poke. Fish, more vegetables and fruits. Asian fruit, pear. Chapati, Indian. All kinds of fish. Poi from Hawaii. That is fresh for poke and all that. Salmon. Then you'll encounter the big Philippine products right here. Right here. Philippine products. Anything you fancy about Philippine stuff, they're all here. All here. Oyster sauce, vinegar, Toyo Magic, banana ketchup. For the ingredients for your halo halo, right here. More products, Philippine products. It's right here. The whole section. The whole section. I'll try this one. First time I've seen this. Hawaiian, all of this are Hello po. Mabuti naman. These are all the dressings, oils, cooking, and choose both Chinese and other peanut oil. And this is where I buy my stuff for for kimchi. Fine. And then salt. This is where I buy my salt. Salt. And I buy this one here. And then paste, all kinds of paste. Korean. Okay. Package. Air-dried noodles. I don't know the prices of this. Let's try this yogurt drink coffee. More products.
Where?
Look at this nice tea, ceramic tea set. Dinnerware, chopsticks. Nice. These are good for guests. $2 the difference, Anna.
Yeah, please. Any other review? That's it. Like, don't get me in there. Just taking something to guess you. Which one line do you want to show? That one?
Yeah.
Oh, this one?
Roast.
Yeah. Little bit.
Not really. That's the roast. Okay. this one then. Gosh, there's so many things you can buy in here. They're all from all over the world. Maybe